Okay, hello guys. I made a new tool for maybe the 6 people who are still making levels for pvz2. Yeah, gonna just demo it right away. So you can pick zombie here, tick 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 tick, scroll or just pick, click pick pick click, new way. You can even click on any of the existing thing. Okay, that is so hard to pronounce. To mark it red, and when it is red, it means that they will come in a random row. Yeah, that's it. You can right click to erase them, and you can extend column and de-extend column. Cool. So you must be wondering, why am I making this tools? Why ND's level maker is this? This thing can import JSON file and export JSON file as usual. Yeah, maybe I will load this cowboy level up here. It will just add on the your existing table, and then you can see all of the information here, which I think is pretty cool. And you can adjust how you want them to look like. Text size, make the image size, and hide the stuff you don't want to see. Yeah, it's just a lot easier to look at what you're making in general. Yeah. Okay, so if you like it, you can go to the link in the description and then download this. You will have this file, and then you just run this thing. So that is all that I'm making. So for the technical people, this is an open source project. You can edit any code you like. If you can figure out my messy piece of shit code. And then here's the item pool. I can show it to you. Yeah, you can put all of your information here. Maybe if you are working on a different mod project or something which has a different type name or different cost, you can edit it. Yeah, it is from vanilla. So for the future, I will eventually add some more information such as jam events or jam events. I don't know why. And a random generator for wave. So basically, this is my envision for the wave generator feature. There would be a few interesting configurator that is not possible through escalation system. For the final thing, as you can see, I have barely done like 5% of it. It's still a lot. If you are interested in helping me out for the icons for the zombie pool, please let me know. It would be really helpful. And that's it. Thank you.